Created with Sketch. Search daily. People and pop culture. Longtime Boston Globe baseball scribe Nick Cafardo dies at 62.